in our life, we cannot avoid enviness. Because in this life, there are many types of people. Some are elite, some are in medium class, and some are in lower class. But what if you belong to the middle class life? What will you do? Are you going to be contented or not? Or you'll just continue to envy the elite people? Meet Matilde, a middle class woman who is not contented with her life. But one day, something happened to her life.
There's something for you.
What is this?
Just read it.
And what do you want to do with this?
What? Matilde, you should go to that party. Since then, you're not going out. You know what? I've almost got in trouble getting that invitation. And the guests invited in there are just selected.
And what do you want me to wear with this party?
The dress you used to wear in the theater. It still fits on you. What's the matter?
Nothing. I don't have a gown. I can't go with that party.
Let me see, Matilde. How much would the gown cost?
I don't know. Who is there? Good day, Madam Forrester. Can we talk?
Let's talk it inside. Have a seat first.
I have a problem.
What kind of problem?
I hope to attend a party next weekend, but I do not have accessories to wear.
Oh, I understand your problem. Just wait here and I'll be in the I'll pick up my accessories. Here, just choice. You like it?
Yes.
Do you want to try it first?
Can I?
Oh, sure. You look beautiful.
Thank you.
walk?
Say something.
Hello.
Hindi kaya kayo, din kayo, tapos magay kayo.
Hello, makabudo.
Isa yan, piso.
We're gonna make 2 pesos each, don't worry.
3 pesos naman yung sayo.
Without a script, no one's written it, and now we have the chance to.
But someday we'll be looking back.